Hello you guys, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of restoring the chat history on Viber. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, open the app Viber. After that, log into your account if you haven't already, and then tap on the more option that can be seen at the bottom right corner of the screen. After that, you'll be able to see an option, settings. Tap on it and then go to account. Now you'll be able to see an option, Viber backup. Tap on it. Once you do that, right below backup option there's an option restore. So tap on the option restore in order to restore your chat history. Now your saved backup will be restored, and this process might take some time. To get started, tap on restore now. As it says here, your current chat history will be deleted and replaced with the saved backup from April 12, 2022. So tap on restore, and once you do that, all of your chat history will be restored. So in this way, you can restore the chat history. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Help Tech. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.